please. So this is Chip. I think we might have made a live video of him the other day, but this is a regular video now. We think he's about 9. He was picked up overnight last week just roaming around, so we don't really know anything about him, except he's very sweet, he's friendly. He didn't seem at all sorry to be here, which doesn't speak very well of where he came from. He was already neutered, so my guess is he came from another shelter. He seems fine with the other dogs. He walks slowly. There doesn't seem to be anything wrong with his legs, but he just walks slowly, just like I walk slowly. So he's a good boy in that respect. He has some little kind of old age looking growths here and there. Other than that, he seems fine. He has a good appetite. He's looking out towards where the cars come by. A lot of times new dogs, I think they think they're going to find their owners coming for them. He's even actually crying a little. I hope he's not looking for his owner.
It's okay. It's
That's
okay.
Chip. It's okay. He's here at the Yonkers shelter. He's a wonderful senior dog who needs a home.
It's okay.